New at 5, a man walking on the Dan Ryan Expressway was struck and killed by a car. Chopper 2 shows state police investigators on the scene around noon today. Police haven't said why the man was walking on the expressway near 47th Street.